employees are so excited to meet you, and I asked if anybody wouldn't be embarrassed if they could come in and shake your hand and welcome you to our company. Would that
Let's go
be okay?
say hi. I'd
Would
love that.
Would you like
that.
To go out to the shop?
Thank you.
Okay. I grew up in Stamford. I was born there. Started my company there.
I'm trying to say, it's the American American worker is second to none in the world. All we need is a flat playing field.
Who were like, all of these people are our family. You'll hear them call me Ma and him Pa. Plus, when I do retire, my vets and employees get my company for free. It's been stated as such. We changed our
budget. Wow. Yes.
But I don't think a politician has the right to drive my future as a business owner. They got to take all the politicians, right? Get them out of there. And they need to put them in a small business. They need to be responsible for the finances, the payroll, the taxes. If there's not enough money for them to get a paycheck at the end of the week, then they don't get paid. And after they've done that successfully for 3 years, then they can go serve in government.
You know, you've got some real advantages there. You need a state that's on your side, could make things a little bit easier.
I'm with you 100% on that.
You know, making funding available for companies our size. There's not a lot of money out there for companies our size right now. The banks sort of put up the closed sign.
Yes. Why? I'm a registered Republican, and I have been since Reagan. I cried for Reagan like I did for my parents. But why do I like you? Your words came right out of my soul.
And this is a state that's always grown with companies like yours, small, mid-sized businesses growing, expanding, and hiring. You know, working with some of the larger guys, spin-offs like that. We've gotten away from that.
Every word you say for the small business comes right from my heart.